Hello, lads. It's me again. Voila. I just stole the shield back. Did ring the bells. I think that I shall give her both rings anyway. Nah. I mean, she was a bit creepy there. I will try to give the other ring to the snakes, even though I don't know if they will appreciate it. They probably wanted their own ring back, the one they gave to me. Alright, yeah. Leaving here, heading to the snakes. I mean, if I would give Aaliyah both rings, then she would give me the Shield of the Ancients, which I just stole. They wouldn't have to steal it from her or something. Which I really have not any qualms about. Or maybe I will just keep it.
Still hush. Still shut.
Shut up.
Akba's coming to this dimension is imminent, even though the energy channel was destroyed. However, there is a way of stopping him. Will you help me?
Of course. We will. What wouldn't we do for you, beloved guardian? Remember, though, that you must help us in return. When the moment arises, you need a magic weapon powerful enough to have an effect on the cold custode. Even when it is in resonance with Akba. To achieve this, you must forge this weapon in an alloy containing cold powder. Then, you will need a dragon's egg to complete the spell. For only this ingredient can retain the power of such a spell.
I shall return soon.
I will just try to give her this ring now.
I am impressed, Guardian. This means that you also know where the rebels are hiding. Tell me where they are hiding.
Am I
going? Why is that important? Krahaus has returned to you. That is all that matters.
You're right, Amshigar. Continue your quest to free Arx. Do not forget that if you ever need me or any of our order, we shall have to make a deal with you. Now go.
Why? Why is that so important to you?
Soon, you will tell us.
Yes, of course.
Where our hideout is. You still have desperate need of our help, Guardian. So, you will have no choice but to tell us.
Really? We'll see about that. Can I have the ring back now, yeah? You just annoyed me. I'm not going to cooperate with you any further. Thank you. Goodbye. I'm thinking of a word now which is not appropriate for snakes because they aren't mammals. Oh. I did a chicken here. Hello.
My name is C.
Sealash. I come seeking a book that will tell me how to make the ultimate weapon.
I knew you would ask me that. So take this tome. It explains how to forge such a weapon. This is yet another favor the Order has done for you.
Yes, keep reminding me of this, eh? You're annoying. I don't like you. I have the book, The Ultimate Weapon, now let's read it. Mithril. I must make a Mithril saber and I must enchant it with the cold powder and a dragon's egg. However, I don't think that the dragon is going to sell me another another child of hers. I should rate this at some point as well. Well, let's try if the dragon will sell me another one. But I doubt it. So in other words, I'm going to murder a dragon next time. Or trying to. Oopsa. Hello. Trying and failing, most likely. Well, we'll see about that. I mean, I can cast protection from cold, and I'm reasonably sure that she's an ice dragon. So this may help. And I could cast some harms. Or I could just flee in terror after stealing an egg. Mega. Oi. Nee. Ah, oh, damn it. Mega Spacio. Music. Such a beauty to the ear. Such a beauty. Dead. Oh well, trolls. He's my good friend after all. Tröd. So I think that this will be the end of my fruitful relationship with the dragon. Without telling me all that I want to know and more than I want to know and giving me being all cheeky towards me. Like, ha! You can't even find the temple of Akbar. What kind of a guardian are you? What happened to the guardians of old? I remember certain lines of her. I skipped out on several conversations with her. There was one that was particularly enlightening. There she told us that as a guardian I sometimes know things before I really encountered them in here, and this would be an in-game explanation for why certain dialogues went the way they did in this let's play. Yeah, I'll try to kill her. Let's take a save. Let's prepare. Ravitai. Frida Kaum. Kaum. That should be a... Yeah, hey. Hey, chick.
Do not stand too close to my eggs. They do not like the heat. Do you not suffer greatly
right
in this icy chamber? Do not stand too close to my eggs. They do not like
Spazio Comunicato, eh? I think she sort of disapproves of this. Isn't it possible to stand on top of her back or something? Yeah, too bad. Shouldn't have been so unkind. I was only stealing one of your children.